represent with me. I'm here tonight. Some sad news. My fiance is in the hospital, Tammy Renard. She was back in the hospital for a second time. She had surgery, and things didn't go too well. So I'm making a short video in reference to the conditions and the situation that she has gone through for so many weeks. You know, night video here tonight. I'm just waking people up on the YouTube and Facebook page, letting them know what just happened. She had abscess in her colon and intestines, and I wanted to share some of the experience of what took place behind that. So my conversation is based on tonight. All right, this intro, background music feed. This is a topic under discussion dealing with not taking anything for granted in life and just being able to spiritually connect yourself back to a place where, whether it's you having a good times, bad times, struggling times, spiritual, mental, and psychological, whatever moment of time that you're feeling and living in, that you could change the realities of how you perceive things to be each and every day you wake up. You know, the conditions of being able to influence your thinking, and people like myself and their others that probably know the difference between positive energy and negative energy. But at the same time, do we do enough to spiritually connect ourselves to a place where we can absorb our experiences and be able to understand life struggles in the world that we live in society and everything that deals with our purpose in life? I just want people to know that whatever we're going through, whatever you're going through, whatever anyone is going through, and what it is that you do each and every day, never take anything for granted to the point where you start missing out on how your life is important. No form of neglect, no form of leaving yourself out of good things that will be happening or should happen, or in the way that you should be able to perceive what that is. So I wanted people to know on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, all social media formats, platforms, that we should never allow ourselves to be victimized. The circumstances of not being able to see the darkness behind the shadows of our own pain, misery, sorrow, and suffering, unhappiness. I just want people to know, AR, I just want people to know that there's a way to counteract bad energy, bad circumstances, unforeseen, unresolved, and problems that did not or have not gotten resolved in life. Because we live in a world full of complicated complicated circumstances. So I'm going to leave it there. I just wanted to share the moments of my voice and reaching out to the social media world of what I've been experiencing for the last couple of days on that. All right? So let's get back to the intro of what I have here, music-wise. Okay, I'll see you on the next one. Legalizing our advertise, cuz